Hi, everyone. This is Tom Boyk, lead teacher for technology for District 33. And with all the changes in the printing, I thought it would be nice to create a video that explains how to send print jobs to the copy machine as opposed to your classroom printer. You can see that I have the print dialog box open on my screen. The first step is to select from the drop-down menu the Canon printer. After you have selected the Canon printer, right below it says Printer Properties. Please click on that next. The Printer Properties dialog box can be quite intimidating, but for our purposes, we're only going to adjust the output method, which is the drop-down menu towards the top of the box. You can see on my screen that I've clicked on the drop-down and I've selected Store. You will then see a prompt that tells you that the output method is being switched to Store. This is what we want to see, so go ahead and click Yes. You will now see the Store Details dialog box, which essentially is a list of all the mailboxes saved on the copy machine. Go ahead and find your name, click on your name, and then click OK. This will then take you back to the Printer Properties dialog box. All you have to do on that screen is click OK. Now, one thing is, don't forget to click Print after the Printer Properties dialog box closes. Now you're ready to go to the copy machine. Now that you're at the copy machine, you'll see the main menu screen. In the top right-hand corner, click Show All. You will get a menu with a lot of different options. The option you're looking for is in the top right-hand corner. It's called Access Stored Files. The next menu will ask you if you want to access Mailbox or Memory of Media. Go ahead and press Mailbox. You will then get a list of all of the mailboxes for your school. Find your name, click on your name. It will then ask you for your PIN number. Your PIN number will have been emailed to you. You will then see a list of files that you have stored in your mailbox. Now, you're not going to see the list of files from your computers. You will have had to send it to Store in order to see it on the copy machine. When you see the file that you're interested, click on it, and then in the bottom right-hand corner, click Print. It'll then open up a modified print dialog box. From here, you can adjust the options if you're trying to print double-sided or any of those different things. Once you get done with that, go ahead and click Print, and you're done. Thanks for listening. If you have any questions, please email Tom Boyk.